Alright, this is basically to show what's the version of Windows 10 I'm using right now. There you go. I'm basically in order to enable HDR on the Forza 7 demo, I have to go to my display settings. You should have HDR and an advanced color turn on. On the Windows desktop, it will look horrible, but you just go on and go to the game. Okay, now I have booted up the game with the Windows HDR enabled. Let's wait till this loads on. All right. Now, if you go to options, hold on. Video settings. You should see now HDR options. By default, it will be on off. Just turn it on. You set up your HDR brightness and stuff, and you should be good to go. Let me just check if it's enabled on the TV. Yep, shows there. HDR. And I think it looks fantastic on this game. I wish I had a tripod to push myself on there, so I have all this movement around. But yeah, trying my best. Well, playing with one hand is pretty difficult. Yeah, there we go. HDR Forza at 4K, 60 frames per second. This is on a GTX 1080, overclocked to 2000 megahertz. Sorry. Bye.